Why is the tree bending? I don't know, Aaron, okay? I don't know why the trees bend. I don't control the trees. Photoshopping the shit out of my Instagram pics for an entire day. What's up, guys? It's your girl, NT here, and that stands for Notoriously Tan. I'm just kidding, Natalia Taylor. Welcome back. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon if you'd like to get that notification every single time I post. I upload a new video every Monday and occasionally on Fridays, but rarely if I feel like it. I just got back from vacation. It is not a spray tan. All over the internet, we see people photoshopping their images to put their best self out there for their followers, especially on Instagram. You would be shooketh at how many influencers actually Photoshop the shit out of their photos. I mean, I include myself kind of in that group. I facetune myself, okay, I can admit it. Sometimes I smooth out my under eyes, remove my forehead mole. Sometimes I like to even change my eye color, but not because I'm unhappy with my natural eye color. I truthfully just do little things like that because it's simply fun for me to edit my photos, but sometimes it's easy to get carried away. To be honest, I just think editing photos can be fun, but there is a point where it can go too far. Changing the shape of your body, making your face look more perfect and symmetrical is not good for anyone. Not your mental health, not your followers' skewed perception of what you actually look like. And I'm not talking about just tweaking little things to make your photo look genuinely better. I'm talking about digital reconstruction that just goes way, way too far, and that's where we're going today. Wow, what a role model. So today, you guys will get to witness me Photoshop the absolute shit out of 3 images and upload them to my Instagram and then see how my followers react. Will they call me out? Yes. Will they unfollow me? Probably. So let's just do this. I can't believe I'm doing this for a video. I love my Instagram so much. It actually means a lot to me. I take a lot of pride in the photos I upload to my Instagram. This is what my Instagram feed looks like. I upload a lot of pictures of my body, so people already know what it looks like. So everyone that already follows me on Instagram is gonna know that something ain't right, okay? They're gonna see what I upload today and be like, yo, that's not your body, ho. I'm actually really nervous about this. I don't know why. My Instagram feed means so much to me. Why? For your entertainment. You're welcome. So we are going to overly Photoshop 3 separate photos for my Instagram. One of them is going to be just my face. The second one will be just my body. And the third one will be both. Then we will upload them consecutively to my Instagram and see how people react. It's not gonna be good. Here is the first photo I will be photoshopping today. By the way, all of the pictures that I'll be photoshopping in this video were taken by Ali Amadeo, one of my favorite Orange County photographers. Thank you, Ali, for letting me destroy your work. So let's just open up Facetune. Ah, yes, the first victim. So my goal here is to make my face look totally unrecognizable by all standards. So let's start with the shape tool. So let's see here, how can we make her look so much better? Let's make her nose smaller. You gotta get rid of that bump right there on my nose, okay. Let's just drag it all in, honestly. Like, that nose is just way too big. Wow. Holy shit. And we're not gonna pay any attention to the fact that my eye has completely melted off of my face. We're not going for realism. We're going for perfection. Let's just make my chin like a lot smaller. Yes, bring that up there. Yes, wow. Beautiful. And of course we have to make my lips bigger. Just excuse me eating my hair. Mmm, yum. I don't know, I feel like I should make my eyes even larger. Make them just look puppy-like and perfect. Because I have naturally small eyes. It actually is kind of an insecurity of mine. I have these tiny almond-shaped little things on my face, and so why not just use a little, oh, Facetune to fix it. Okay, what else do I wanna do? I wanna make my ear smaller. Notice how my earring is getting all bent out of shape. I don't even care. At this point, I kind of want it to look just so bad. I want to leave all of the flaws in there. That way people can maybe understand that I'm not being serious. I don't want people to think that this is what I want, okay? This is not what I want. No one can think I'm actually being serious. But some people will though, and that's the tea. Let's just give my eyebrows a little bit more of an arch. Whoop. Now let's just whiten up my eyes, whiten my teeth. And while we're at it, I mean, we might as well just lighten my hair like a lot too and make it more blonde. Yep, let's do that, yeah. And now for the piece de resistance. The smoother tool, not the smooth tool, the smoother. No sign of any skin at all. Oh my god, what if I just, like, stopped at my neck and, like, didn't even do my shoulders or anything? I think that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, and there's a level to it. Let's go all the way. I feel like that's good. No, that's good. I feel confident with this image. Where is my nose? Where is it? Now I have to post this to my Instagram. I am freaking the fuck out right now. What are people going to say about me? They're going to share it with their friends. Everyone's going to unfollow me. So this is our completed image of my overly photoshopped face picture. But the funny thing about this though is we all know someone that actually does this to their pictures in all seriousness. Stop doing this to your pictures! Please, don't follow my example. Now I have to upload this to my Instagram. Should we use the enhance tool? I think we should. Oh my god. What should my caption be? Do you guys want a skincare routine? Comment below. Oh my god, here we go. Oh my god. I can't believe I just did that. I don't even want to look. Oh my god, I need to look. Yes, please teach me how to make my nose disappear completely. We love a flawless queen. Apparently having a nose is a flaw. It's Elisa, not Alyssa, says, ha ha ha, I sense a new video coming and that has 6 likes. You guys can see right through my blurry face, okay? Haters will say it's edited. Yeah, all you haters out there that say I edit my pics, take a load of this, put that in your pipe and smoke it. This is totally unfiltered. Unedited, that is 100% me. So now that the face image has been uploaded and I have been publicly humiliated, we're just gonna let that one marinate for a while we move on to the body image. We might as well just go balls to the wall and start reshaping. I already see so many problems with this picture. Look at me. My boobs are not nearly big enough. Let's change that. Whoa. Should I just leave it like that? Bullet bra in aisle 4, please. No, we're gonna make those a lot bigger. I want my boobs to be so big, the palm tree wants to bend with me. Also, my butt looks like it needs a little bit of help. You can see I have, sorry about my butt hairs. Sorry about that. Let's just make it a little shapier. And by shapier, I mean bigger. Pull that out there a little bit. I wanna have a shelf ass. And then let's draw in that waist. Even if it means making my hands look fucked up. And that's subtle. I think that one looks good. The before and after is just uncanny. When this image was taken, I was not nearly as tan as you're seeing me today. So let's add in a little bit of color with the paint tool, shall we? Oh my god, I just noticed I have some stretch marks on my ass. Ignore that. We will erase those in a minute. I know it is just bothering you. You can't even stand to look at my disgusting stretched out ass. That is the tan that we were looking for. Okay. Wow. That before and after is just amazing. Okay, now it's time to get rid of those awful, ugly, hideous, obvious, disgusting stretch marks on my butt. Jeez. Let's just smooth out my ass. Okay. Oops, I accidentally used the smooth tool. I want the smoother tool. There we go. Smooth out my ass. Smooth out those stretch marks. Okay. Smooth out my ass hairs. Make my arm look like a painting. That looks so much better. Okay, I think that about does it. Here is my finished photoshopped body. Okay, now it's time to post it. I feel like I'm not as scared now. Now that I've posted the first one, I feel like I could just do this all day, and I am. Should I use a filter on this one? No, I think I'll leave it unfiltered. Oh my god. Perfect caption. Hashtag no filter. That's technically not lying. I did not use a filter. I just can't stop staring at this boob that has spontaneously developed its own gravitational pull. It's just so big. Even the palm tree wants to caress that breast. And we're posting it, and it's done. I can't believe that I actually went through with this, that I've actually done this.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
This video is making me realize how much I actually care about my Instagram, and I feel like I shouldn't care this much. I'm scared to see what the comments are saying. So I said hashtag no filter, and people are replying, are you sure about that? Leak the workout routine. I bet she's doing a video photoshopping and see if my followers notice or something. This blue bikini is working wonders. Them trees been hitting the gym. Vine Titanic flute plays. Allison said, guys, leave her alone. It's not photoshopped. It's just the angle. Why is the tree bending? I don't know, Erin, okay? I don't know why the trees bend. I don't control the trees. God controls the trees. That happens all the time in nature. My photos aren't photoshopped. If you think they are, you're a hater. You're not a real fan.
Canceled.
Okay, now for the final photo. Face and body combined. Okay, let's get really creative for this one. We're gonna start with the face. My lips, not nearly big enough. Let's fix that. Boop, boop, boop. Make my eyes bigger. Make my nose smaller. Eyes whitened. Teeth whitened. Hair whitened. Wow, this is turning into a routine. Should I be worried? Boob, bigger, other boob, bigger, bring in my waist. Once again, what a perfect image of the female figure. But we're still not done. We're still missing those signature hips. Hold on, my arm looks a little wacky. That is not a natural noodle arm. My arm looks like a deflated balloon. Why does my arm look so long? I feel like I didn't even Photoshop the length of my arm. It's just naturally that long. Damn. And to top it all off, since this is the last picture, the big shebang, I want to put a nice light FX on here, okay? Just a nice rainbow crown around my head before Photoshop. An ugly, pale, basic peasant. After Photoshop, a beautiful angel, the perfect representation of female beauty. Felt cute, might delete later, I don't know. Okay, well, let's see what people are saying. Kim is quaking. What flavor fit tea is that?
Well, Claire, I'm glad you asked. It's peach flavor and it's so yummy and easy for dropping pounds fast. Click my link down in the description, use my code SCAM to get yourself 2% off of your next order.
May vary. Exposure to SCAM tea may cause one or more of the following symptoms: skin irritation, bloating, excess weight loss, and or death.
At least one person pointed out my bendy arms. Thank you, Megan. I love you. So overall, I'm a little disappointed. I think everyone was pretty much on to me. They know that I don't ever Photoshop my pictures like that, and I think it was a little bit clear that it was fake. You guys that follow me on my Instagram, you're just too smart. You can't fall for my tricks. I'm not that conniving. I originally was gonna post these pictures and then delete them when I was done filming this video, but I think I'm gonna leave them on there indefinitely because the comments are just so entertaining. So if you're watching this video, that means the photos are still on my Instagram. You can still find them and leave a funny comment if you want to make my public embarrassment worthwhile. But I want to do more pranks on my Instagram followers, and if you follow me on Instagram and you're there for the next one, leave a funny comment and it might get featured in a video. And if you have any suggestions on how I can prank my Instagram following, let me know down in the comments. If you enjoyed this Photoshop themed video, click this playlist right here where I hire people to Photoshop me. You will really enjoy the videos that are on there. I hire people from Fiverr to Photoshop me hotter and sexier. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so sorry that I am just so tan right now. I hope it wasn't too distracting, but most of all, I hope you have a wonderful, beautiful day. God bless ya. Bye.